Do you have the right communication materials to explain your science?